Hey everybody, it's Laura from the Rockin' Hay Ranch. So my brother and my dad came and they went and we got a lot done. Check it out.
My brother Joe came all the way from Chapman, Kansas, bringing lots of supplies and the walnut and his RV for my dad and he to stay in for the week.
He's here. The bearded man, SawyerJoes.com, everybody.
In order to park the RV, we had to cut down some tree limbs for the RV to get through. Then my 87-year-old daddy arrived, all the way from Mexico, Missouri.
Daddy's here!
Get this old cripple out of the truck.
Hi, Daddy!
Hey, Shady.
Well, you ready?
So we didn't waste any time. We had a meeting, we got the plans together, I showed them what kind of trim I wanted and how to lay it out, and we got to work.
So I'm here with, we got Joe, my brother Joe, and my dad, and we are ready to plane some walnut with the planer. We're gonna get some boards together and figure out what this trim is gonna look like. You guys ready?
No, we need a heater.
Oh, it's a little cold.
We had a lot of walnut to plane on the planer. Hi ho, hi ho, it's off to planing we go. Dad liked to man the planer and make sure all the boards were the same size. We sure did create a lot of sawdust and smiles. Joe would then cut the boards to size and then precisely cut them again. He's very particular and very accurate. That's 232 boards, give or take, ready to be put up.
But it's not gonna be exactly like this a little bit. We're gonna have to fudge.
It was exciting putting up that first piece of trim to see what the doors are gonna look like.
Okay, sample door, unfinished, but first one, go. Look at that.
Hello? Anybody?
Hey, do you know a walnut guy?
No.
We worked for 7 days straight, but we had to work together. It was a team effort. And it didn't take too long before we got into a good rhythm. And remembering just how goofy my brother really is.
I think I'm coming down with a cold. Yep. Look at their head when you move.
They stay at this.
While Joe and I were goofing off and working, Dad would haul away the scrap. And take it to the burn pile. We also caught glimpses of him mowing his heart out. And we're glad that he made time to catch some grasshoppers, get the fishing pole out, and go fishing on the lake. He caught 12 fish, Back inside, we worked on perfecting our process and using leverage on boards that were slightly bowed.
And this is how you use leverage.
How many did you put in there? Okay, I'll let go. Oh,
what?
We're gonna have to put a big nail in there. Huh? No, that's it. It just pulled out of the...
Oh, really?
Yes, that's a lot of leverage. You're going to have to put a bigger one of those.
Well, I just need to do a couple more.
Oh, I don't think so. I can't even push it in now because...
Really?
It's not going to stay. Okay, okay. Okay, well.
Okay, so Joe and I got the...
2024.
Got the master bedroom and some of the bathroom. We ran into some problems, but here's the master.
Oh, stop.
Oh, stop. Okay, back to the living room. Okay. Here's where we've been eating our dinner. Say hi, guys. After we got most of the trim up, Joe showed me how to apply the wax to the walnut to bring out its true beauty. I can't wait to show you the whole house once I finally get everything polished. Thank you, Sawyer Joes, aka my brother and my dad. I love them so much.